So I know Mario plays Ganon, but oh, Ganon Fox matchup.
Okay, so this guy, Dilrod, was that fucking. Oh man, who is he playing? He's playing some guy from Montreal that was like talking mad shit at a. What was it? Central City Smash.
Yeah.
And he was playing Dilrod. I think Dilrod beat him. It was the funniest shit.
Oh, this is Dilrod. Yeah, Dilrod's.
That was actually good.
Damn, zero to death. Holy crap. That's. Jesus Christ. Okay, so it looks like his neutral's great.
Oh, Mountain Shoe.
Fares, full hop, fares in. Oh my god.
Dilrod actually is nuts. He's so fast.
Yeah. It's like when you're a fast, spacey main, and you just go in constantly, it's really hard for Ganon to deal with that because his game's mostly spacing out back airs.
Yeah, he doesn't have
tilts.
He doesn't really have very good outer shield options either.
Yeah. So what you'll see Mario doing a lot is like spacing back airs. He'll go to platforms every once in a while. The Fox will like laser it all or anything. Mm-hmm. And Mario will just go to the top platform and then he'll try to like get down with a fair or something. I notice he does that a lot. Whew. Oh, but that was slick.
Savage.
His platform movement's really good. So, yeah, so you'll just go to like platform,
Greg,
get down with a bear or something.
Is phase 2 going on yet? Why? I'm pissed. I gotta hop off for a second.
Yeah.
Stuck in my mic.
Oof. God. Okay. So getting the edge guard, that was pretty. Oof.
Tuck, 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 t Come on.